The higher education landscape has changed dramatically during the last decade. A growing number of today's high school students and adult learners are turning to community colleges in order to get the job skills and education needed to succeed in today's workforce. Educators say community colleges provide the essential bridge between where a student is and where a student wants to be.
For the past 115 years, community colleges have been the economic driver of communities because they are part of the community. They have programs to help support our industries and workforce, and they have programs to help our students go on to bigger and better things in life and to four-year programs. So it's a combination between providing for the community, the workforce, and for individuals to pursue their dreams and goals. 50 to 55% of jobs require a degree today. Community colleges provide the opportunity to be flexible and adaptable to the changing economy and to provide programs and resources to help students learn, grow, and succeed and fuel the workforces of tomorrow.
For areas like the Finger Lakes region of New York, this means training the next generation of workers to support the growing wine, tourism, agriculture, and manufacturing industries.
Due to its location, its climate, and its terrain, the Finger Lakes is uniquely positioned to become internationally renowned for its wonderful wines in this region. FLCC leaders met with industry leaders to explore and discover how we could work together to grow grapes and develop wine and to be able to create a wonderful industry for the region.
Built on the concept of learning by doing and inspired by the community relationships available in the region, Finger Lakes Community College's investment in its viticulture and wine technology programs allow students to gain real-world experience, learn from regional experts, and prepare them for future career and transfer opportunities.
When we first started here in 1973, we depended on our family to help us, and we did everything by hand. We dug all the holes for the 5 acres of grapes that we planted. We didn't have a lot of help, and with Taylor Wine Company telling us what to plant, they had field people that would come out and help us. Over the next 10 years or so, we depended on people who had retired and local people. They would come and help trim and tie and pick the grapes. And then that just started to change so much in the 80s. And we were getting desperate to have people to come and help us in the vineyards. So when this idea at FLCC came about, we were ecstatic to get some people that could come and help. We're always excited to get students from the FLCC program because they come to us with experience, have studied chemistry, and they know about the new practices that are happening, and they're anxious to get going. It's just been a win-win for all of us.
This facility is purpose-built for students to do all the hands-on activities that you would find at a small winery, from the lab, doing the analysis on the grapes, through all of the winemaking processes. Within the wine technology program, we're teaching hands-on both vineyard management and winemaking. Everything that we talk about, we're doing in the class. I have a very modern approach to teaching here, where we're teaching people knowing that there's new tools being developed in the wine industry, and we're teaching people how to best use those tools to apply to a small winery that you might find in the Finger Lakes to make the best possible wine from the grapes that we have available here.
FLCC for me was an excellent option when I wanted a higher level of education, but wanted something affordable and something that I could realistically use immediately upon graduation. When I graduated in 2014, I was able to start working in the industry right away. I took a job working in the Willamette Valley, followed quickly by some international experiences. The program really helped cultivate a skill set that I could use in a variety of different atmospheres.
By providing market-based education solutions, Finger Lakes Community College is responding to the demands of employers and of its students. FLCC continues to invest in opportunities to keep education flexible, accessible, and affordable.
Over the past two decades, we've been a leader in online activities, and we intend to grow our online programs throughout the next several years. We're developing an online viticulture certificate and also tracks in management and hospitality to learn about food and beverage management and tourism and hotel management for anyone across the country to be able to learn about the wine industry and to be able to take advantage of the experience of our gifted faculty and wine industry experts.
Achieve your future goals with an education from Finger Lakes Community College. You'll gain the knowledge, confidence, and practical experience to find success in today's ever-changing and competitive workforce. For information or to schedule a visit, go to flcc.edu.